whether you like the president on a personal level or not, or think he's a good guy, a good husband or not, if you don't think he's up to the task of turning the economy around, then it doesn't matter. And the fact that in the same polls that show this race basically tied, Romney's fave-unfave numbers are so bad.
No, Henry.
So people are saying, you know what, I don't like
Romney, but I'm voting for him. How does he keep the crazies in your party, quite who hate Obama, the mongooses out there?